Yeah. Check it out. This is $100 worth of $1 scratch-offs. That's right, boys. I'm a gambling man. I went to the store and I bought $100 worth of $1 scratch-off tickets. And you know what? None of them won. That's right. I bought $100 scratch-offs, and I didn't win anything. But I'm a gambling man, so I'm going to go back again and try again. Oh, yeah. If you like this video, then subscribe. And I'll catch you in the next video of my gambling series with scratch-offs.